Hi, I'm Eric Marsh and I'm a fitness instructor at Halifax Swimming Pool. My job is to make sure that everyone that comes into the gym has a safe and effective workout. It's all included in your membership that we provide. You don't have to use Halifax Swimming Pool. You can go to Northbridge, Todmorden Sports Centre, Sodbridge.
To make it easier for adults, what we've done is, rather than coming along and paying for a set of 10 lessons, which people through work commitments or family commitments have problems, everything is pay as you go.
Fabulous indoor facility, one of the largest in West Yorkshire. We've got, as you can see, a large 8-court sports hall facility that houses major events, including boxing events, international sporting events like gymnastics. Sky Sports have been down here and have housed a number of events that have been televised. The membership scheme is fantastic and it's probably the largest package that any fitness provider in Calderdale offers. One of the real benefits is that once you sign up as a member at any of our facilities, you actually have access to 5 facilities. So it's unlimited use of all the gyms that Calderdale Council have. That's Northbridge, Brickhouse, Sodbridge, Todmorden, Halifax Pool, the gyms, the swimming pools, and we've got 4 swimming pools in Calderdale. We've got over 200 fitness classes operating throughout our 5 different facilities, as well as squash, sauna steam rooms, swimming lessons. We have outdoor football facilities with the new 3G surface. We've got a combat room and we house a number of martial arts group that use that area. There's a number of different payment plans in place. The majority of our users that access the fitness element of the business sign up as members because it's a very, very cost effective way to come 2 or 3 times a week, achieve your health and fitness goals. What I'd always encourage people to do is just pop down to the facility and have a chat to the staff on reception, chat to the duty managers and have a look around the facility and see what takes the fancy. Subject to availability, you could come down any day, any time. We've got a discount scheme available for any group or organisation or business that has 5 people within it that wants to benefit from the corporate membership. There's a lot of interesting things about Northbridge, but I suppose the one that jumps out at me is that Jack Charlton actually opened the facility in November 1981, so that might be new to a lot of people.